Ba-da-ba-ba-ba, Super Mario World. All right. Let's rock and roll here. Back up here. There it is. Let's see if this... Hope this works, first of all. Nintendo! All right, let's see what... What our buddy Lapin has come up with here. I mentioned this earlier during the TSRP 2R stream this afternoon that he had a ROM hack, and this is it here. The Hooray fishing season. Hell, was that a baseball bat? Uh-huh. Well, that's a thing. Okay. Plumber with a ball bat, all right. Uh-huh. So what? Lapin, you crazy! Ooh, little pallet goofiness. All right. All right, Bodilla, have a good night, buddy. We'll be back here tomorrow, noon Eastern, with Super Mario World 2 Plus 2. So if you're into Yoshi's Island, you'll get to see a ROM hack of one tomorrow afternoon. All right. Pretty straightforward map. Fair play. Gone fishing, and that means OMG, get out of my house, Mario. Yeah. Kind of hard to get out of the house when the house is pretty much out to begin with. All right. Welcome to stream. Get it? Stream? Okay, no, I can make a streaming joke there. All right, let's see what we got here. Red level has a secret exit, so we're going to have to keep that in mind. I noticed the palette is a little jank because Mario's name is not red like it's supposed to be. Idiot 9.0, great message boxes. Okay. Wait, what? Wait, whoa, but... How is 2 plus 2 different from 2 plus... It's a sequel. It's just a direct sequel. We can go over the... I just want to check something here. Hold on. Hold the phone. Fire flower. What? That's not supposed to happen. Where's my reserve fire flower? What is going on here? Why are there so many dragon coins damn close together? There's just a lot going on. 2 plus 2 on a difficulty curve is easier, I find. I find of the Mario World 2 ROM hacks that are done. Why? What? Lapin, what did you do? Point of advice. As you know, there is a secret exit in this stage. Both exits lead to a cool level. Well, then. Yeah, 2 plus 2 on the difficulty curve of all the Yoshi's Island ROM hacks that are complete full length, of which the four are, you know, right now, 2 plus, 2 plus 2, Kamek's Revenge, and New Yoshi's Island, probably the easiest. Nay, definitely is the easiest. It's only 5 worlds as opposed to 6, but it's got 10 levels in each world as opposed to 9. It's 50 levels to the original's 54. It's a lot of fun. It's actually the only one that I've truly 100%ed. Out of the three that you can 100%, because Kamek's Revenge is broken to no end, so much so that they've actually taken it off of Super Mario World Central. Probably at SNN's behest, because it's not that good. In the sense that it's really, really hard and it's broken and impossible to 100%. Well, and there you go, that's why. Like, even now, because they have, like, Golden Egg now, which is easier to use. I know Central's working on a collab hack. Yeah. Yeah, like Golden Yoshi went so far as to make 2 plus 3 a direct... Why is... I'm grabbing capes. Why is it not overriding my fire flower? Lapin, what did you do? feel like things have gone dramatically wrong. Where do I need this? Apparently right here. For coins. I'm just... at least the midpoint's there. So what exactly... Somebody such as my... A stone ceiling. Oh. That might do it. How am I going to get there, though, without the piece switch? All right. Charlie, please. Can I? Is this even where I'm supposed to go? We'll never know. Oh, nope, there it is. Okay, never mind. There it is. Alright, now I've got options. Forest of Flight. And a baseball yard, oh boy. Hello, Baseball Charlie time. Point of advice, collect coins to upgrade your item box. Dragon coins and power-ups are worth 20 coins. Oh. Mario and Luigi's best item box item are different. To play as Luigi, hold L before entering a level. R for Mario. Wow, really? That's why the thing's not cooperating. I see. Change the thing to behave differently. So I guess in Mario's case, his item is a fire flower. Alright, this is just cool. How precisely you do this? I mean, this almost feels like a Brutal Mario kind of thing. That is crazy. My item box is a rebel. Yeah, it is. Let's see if you increase the value of the... Okay, power-ups. Extra power-ups are worth coins. Okay. I'm starting to... Okay, so that's actually not a broken thing. Okay. And a Charlie. Boosh. Home run. That is crazy. Okay. I don't want to know if he can kick a football. Home run! And okay, apparently Mario can't. Guy makes ASM hacks. This is what's going on. ASM bullshit here. You're not one of those guys who like freaking feeds code into this game and does like makes like freaking makes like Flappy Bird on the Super Mario World engine. That's freaking insane. Safe. Slide. Boop. Oh, but hard to explain, Addison, what ASM is. You gotta really. A lot of assembly level code stuff. It's pretty crazy. If anybody's seen that video that came out recently of that guy who fed code into Super Mario World by playing the game and actually turned the game into Flappy Bird, and he did it on a real SNES, real time. That was crazy. H6 Machine 2, come on, man. Forest of Flight. Wow, alright. If you can't fly, you can't make it through here. Looks like it's up to me. Pass me the controller. What? I don't need controller 2, do I? Because if I need control... What the fuck? Hi. Who are you, and why are you in my game? If I hold A, I just fly. I hold jump, I just fly. Yeah, Seth. Yeah, yeah. Well, I knew Lapin saw it. Jeez, that was crazy. Okay. Mario has left the level. Like, my sister and I watched, like, the video, and him explaining it, we're like... And I took computer programming. And even I was kind of like, my god, this is insane. And she's also wearing a cape and has wings. That's a little overkill. You see, Idiot 9.0 knows him when things is crazy. And things is crazy here. Hey, that's Charlie. Oh, he just committed suicide. That's too bad, isn't it? And now I can't go up. Great. Just... This is majestic. Crazy computer science, it is. What's this? Money. Yeah, message box up here. Yeah, what do you want? We hope you enjoyed your flight. Please come back again soon. So basically, long story short, this is just a bunch of ASM demonstration stuff that you did put together. I'm digging it so far. This is cool. Some cool shit here. And what makes Seth's video so cool is the fact that he did it not with a computer, not with like a task bot. He did it himself, real time, human, like pixel perfect shit. Like, that's crazy. Rex Rock, let's go. This is a Rex level. What? I'm almost afraid. What did you do? Who put these ice blocks here? Don't they know that Rex are cold-blooded creatures and hate having ice thrown at them? Seriously. Well, a little bit. So basically, this is just... We're throwing shit at Red Rex. Okay. It's a little bit of an ASM demonstration. Okay. Just a little bit. I got you. Hey there, guy. How you doing? You're slightly smaller now than you used to be. I suppose I should probably play a level as Luigi just to see what the haps are with him. Yeah, I can throw shells. Yeah, they don't like shells having been thrown at them either, apparently. Okay, nothing in the upward direction. Really just a variety hack. I gotcha. This is a pretty straightforward... What is this guy doing over here? We will never know. I lost my cape. That's great. I'm thinking how the Dragon Coins actually have some worth to them now. They're actually worth something. 20 Dragon Coin, being a bigger coin, should be worth more than a regular coin, but they tend not to be. I should probably get bonus stars, because now I'm kind of curious if you did a thing to the bonus game or not. I've always said the one thing that most people don't tap into enough is changing the bonus game. Alright, let's do a canopy pipes. Let's do a level with Luigi. So if I hold L, I'm now Luigi. And I have two mushrooms in my reserve box. Okay. Let's see. Well, I have one now because I squandered my... I was curious what was going on. That's blocked with blocks. Can't really go there. I see. This is some nifty stuff here. Oh man, I totally should. So basically the answer is no, you didn't change the boss game. Alright. Well, you know. Wait, what? Am I supposed to be able to get up there? Possibly, maybe? Saw things up there. Here I am, unable to fly. That's glorious. With a sequel, I'm probably going to change the bonus game. Okay, so... Tells me what I already knew. Because, yeah, like, the one in TSRP 2R, that's pretty nifty. Like, the... No, not 2R. What was... Shit. Central Production. For all the... I should play Kaizo Mario. Get out. Nin Mario, get out. Don't start with this. What, geez, did the terraformer send you? Luigi's Adventure OSC Toolless. Oh, wait, that's Mario Maker. Yeah, it is. Mario Maker Super Expert. What? Feel like I was supposed to have a P-Switch by now. Possibly. And Lapin's back. Well, that was a very quick break there, Lapin. Shout out to you. How do I get that? On a coin snake. Okay. What does that say? Doesn't say anything. It's just coins. Just coins. Okay, beautiful. Really feel like I'm supposed to have my cape right about now, and I don't have it. Probably go get one. Ah, you had to say bye to your niece. That's legit. How to pass the patience tests. Make it through a ROM hack made entirely of hidden... Jesus. Nin Mario, don't tell FPI Productions about that. That'll be TSRP3 if you're not careful. Okay. Let me go get a cape from somewhere. Where was there... a valid cape spot? Not there. That still sounds like Mario Maker. Yeah, it does. Here we go. Alright, good. Idiot. Oh, God. That's the second time today, idiot. You're getting a GG from the broadcaster in the chat. There you go. GG. Big old GG to Idiot 9.0 for that one. Hidden blocks each having boo rings. You know what? You can share that GG. Alright. I saw there was stuff airborne, and I feel like... hidden blocks containing bob bombs. Well, that's not as bad a thing. Hidden blocks containing anything that's not a coin or a power up, basically. Can I please? Let's see, nope, up here. Every other hidden block explodes, releasing more bob bombs. All right. Shh, you're gonna give them ideas. Don't give them ideas! Each hidden block contains a Bowser. Addison, don't start! Oh my god, you guys are evil. Oh, here we go. These are not solid grounds with munchers on his head. Oh god. I'm losing control of this. Three Lakitus all throwing bob-bombs. You guys sure you don't play Mario Maker? How the hell am I getting up there? How does this work? Relax, use the change-ups. You know what? No, hang on. Oh my god. GG to the chat right there. Whole chat gets a GG. How exactly do I guess I have to keep going, or... because, yeah, can't... that's not a vine or anything. Addison plays Mario Maker. He knows what's up. Luigi fan hasn't touched it in a while. Nin Mario... I play Mario Moiker. You've turned Mario into a horror game. Yeah, you have. Okay, no, I bet you I don't want to go in that pipe. Run speed. There we go. All right. Now I got the P-Switch. Wait, oh, I saw a box. I saw a message box. Up in the sky for some reason. We've turned Mario into a horror game. Yeah, you have. Ah, put Mario in the seven stars. It was Mario in the seven circles of hell. God damn it, I want to hit the... I did that the hard way. That was the hard way? What the hell's the easy way? By the way, to fly up, you can just hold the B button instead of tapping it. Sure. no idea what I just did. Or did not do. There you go. Secret exit. Well, if there was an easier way, I wasn't seeing it. Alright. Lakitu Savannah. I'm imagining this is going to contain Lakitu. Pro advanced tip. Lakitu is a jerk. If you stop and smell the flowers, he'll probably overwhelm you. Lapin, what did you do to Lakitu? What did you do to him? Apparently you did nothing. Now featuring sandpaper-infused buttons, lemon juice joystick. Oh my god, this is why I'm doing the YouTube stuff live now during the week. This is shit I don't want to miss. He's just his jerk self. Lakitu is a jerk. Well, for once the message box is right. God, Idiot 9.0, I love having you here. Oh, problem. See, because that happens. You're right, Lakitu, total jerk. Go away. Well, now, unless you... Alright, well, now, unless you made it so the cloud disappears, I won't have to deal with him anymore. Oh, well, except for the pipe variant. That, okay. Hello, gentlemen. There's a lot of frickin' spinies. Jesus Christ. Unless you made it so Lakitu doesn't allow despawns, won't have to deal with Jerkface McGee, at least the non-pipe variant versions. That's good. Okay, good. I got a mushroom. Okay, I'm gonna need that mushroom right now. Oh, Jesus. Nin Mario made a Toho level? Has its own RNG. Oh my god. Shout out to Toho. It's bullet hell. You made a bullet hell level in Mario Maker. Good god. So, what we've learned tonight is that my chat's full of sadists. That's what's going on here. Alright, the level this is no different than it usually is, unless I'm... As was prom. Oh, I'm gonna ace it. Look at that. Aced it. Freaking hype train. GG right there. That is how you ace a bonus game right there. Without even trying to ace it. Music played an extra note there for some reason. Alright. Hells yeah. Cannons, red cannons, moving bridges, homing bullets, and regular bullet bills. Oh, good god almighty. So, sinking feeling. This is a water level. No, it's not a water level. Oh no, is this gonna be a layer 2 level? Something. All that in clouds that home in on you. Oh no, wait, oh, okay. I messed that up, Well, I hope I didn't need that cape for anything, cause, probably for the secret exit. But wait! Oh no, there's more. Oh, look out, we gotta run frickin' Pole Peel here, but wait, there's more. Oh my god, he's got everything on the lair. Bowser with cannons and munchers. Good grief. Wait, what? Uh-huh. Freaking weird shenaniganry going on here. Oh, that's going up, okay. All that for 3 easy payments of $9.99! Go, oh, Jesus. Alright. Oh, man. Is it already? Wait, what? Alright, I've missed something very blatantly obvious. Shipping and handling for $420.69! Just blaze! Oh, hang on. Hashtag jublim, jublim, jublim. Alright, well, secret exit is a mysterious creature, apparently. Hashtag jublim. Shout out to Achievement Hunter. Alright, so apparently, I want that cape. I gotta do some And really fast footwork here. Boop! There you go. Okay. Thing there that I have to manage to get myself to. Charlie, please. I wonder. Call right now, we'll double the offer. I'm betting I'm not supposed to lower this. This looks fairly apparent. This is what I'm supposed to do. Don't lower the... If you blaze today, you can get 420 weeds in the movie 69 Shades of Grey. Oh, good God. Nin Mario, please. Yellow everywhere. If you touch the yellow through this pipe, you'll get crushed. I'll take it from here. By the way, press A for a more stable flight. Oh God, what have I done? What haven't you done? Oh my God. Oh, it's Nancy again. Actually, here. I don't know why I haven't done this sooner. Idiot 9.0 is one of my cool peeps. We're gonna promote Idiot 9.0 because he's been on fire tonight. You now belong. So again, I reiterate. Now I have three mods, all of whom former What the Hack members. Okay, so I'm not allowed to touch this. Ever. Not allowed to touch the layer because if I touch the layer, bad things are gonna happen. I just got a ton of one-ups somehow. All right. Goombas, please. Okay. A lot of freaking dragon coins here. You've been on fire? I feel like this character would be using a hack. Could be using a hack all on their own. Yeah, they could. Oh, then Mario! All the bad puns! All the bad puns! Boo! Boo, sir! The pun hype is real! The fu- Garbage day! 0 out of 10. You better be careful then, Mario. He's a mod. Idiot's a mod now. He'll ban your ass. don't do that, actually, idiot. Use your powers for good. What the frickin'. Shout out to the tar here. The La Brea tar pits are. They're real here. Oh, I'm so glad I chose to do this. I'm a terrible mod. Well, I'm not asking you to be a mod. I mod cool people. And since you and I, we go back a bit. The old What the Hack days. That makes you a cool person. Therefore, you are a mod. You do not have to use your powers. You may simply represent the fact that you are a cool person. Oh, jeez. Oh, hello, coins. I think I'm the idiot who's been on point this entire time. Yeah. I deserve mod 9. This is actually a duck. It was a duck all along. Quack. Oh, God damn it. All right. Well, here, new hashtag. That is not the hashtag. Hashtag quack. I hope that went in chat before anybody saw it on stream, so they're like, what the fuck's he quacking about? Hashtag fucking fish! Wait. Fish! I need to post some. Oh, no, you don't. Now trending on Twitter. Hashtag quack. Idiot, let it happen. Make it happen somehow. I don't know. I don't care how you do it. Make it happen. Let me get it. It includes ducks. Oh no. Well, Nin Mario, if it's a link, you won't be able to. I got links disabled. Just as a point. Can I post a duck link, please? Don't know if I can without, like, completely a name. I don't know. Just post it with like a space or something. Link! Just post it with like a space in it or something. See if it gets through. No pound per. I don't have a chatbot in Mario. I don't have a chatbot. Better be a Zelda for that, Link. Yeah. Rainy revelations. But yeah, I haven't bothered to get a chatbot. What the fuck? All right. Not a Twitch setting, not a bot setting. Oh, okay. Yeah, but like we're talking like. Hi. Fishing season. Reminder, swimming fish are not intimidated by rotary force. Please do not spin on the fish in the rain. Thank you. Okay, that's not right. Okay, yeah, just do that. Do that, because that's getting through, so. Just do that. I'm not going to dick around with. Not spin on fish in the rain. But basically. This is that one level from freaking Jump, except better. Slash after the BE. Yeah, you got the slash there. It's there. This is kind of nifty too. Kind of like that level from Jump where we have water physics enabled, but Mario's not affected by it. Kind of cool. So if I pop a fish here. He's a normal fish. All right, this is freaking cool beans. Yes, okay, yeah. Just apparently that link's got something to do with ducks. Oh, hi, Nancy. Oh, look at the sad clouds. What is this, freaking Kamek's Revenge now or something? Jesus, hell. Oh, my. Outside the fact that I can fly, which kind of makes this entire premise... not much of a thing, but it's freaking cool. This is freaking cool. Got an angry fish after me, actually. That's not so cool. You have pissed off fish after you. Not so cool. Flying fish. I suppose technically they're flying fish, which means I hate them, so. Yeah, okay, sorry. Yeah, 0 out of 10. Basically a water level. It might as well be. Oh, is that a... That guy's just... Why is that guy sitting in a block of water anyway? If actual water... Oh, I get the joke, because he's whistling because he's trapped in a pipe. He's trapped between two pipes that have flooded. That's the joke. Okay. I understand. And I can't swim in it for some reason. All right. What that has gone and done is angered the fish. Star time. Oh, okay. Oh, I get it. Okay. Whoops. Flying physics changed because I no longer had a cape. I understand. Kind of. So it's kind of the Yoshi flying physics. If I have a cape, it behaves a little better. GG. Yeah. You could fly, and yet I still fell off the screen. I know. I am the best at video games. What are you talking about? Come on, man. I know what I'm doing. I was holding the button. Jesus hell. All right. I tried my best, and I failed miserably. Lesson here? Never try. Let's just go... cape it up, yo. I think that's a smart decision. If I can get one more coin here, just to... buy a power-up. Thank you. Alright. Whoops. Right there. Cape makes you able to go from downward speed to upward speed a lot faster. I can tell, yeah. I think I like that better. Let's cape it up, yo! Twice! This is something I kind of overlooked, yeah. Because you degrade to Fire Flower and suddenly... It's like, it'd be great to have anything but cape, and suddenly it's like hard to control. In that it takes a lot longer to go from down to up, and that's kind of a thing. Idiot 9.0 is not impressed still, I'm sure. Hello there. I'm also not used to the having to hold down to properly spin jump. This is a fatal mistake, leaving all these fish alive. However, oh, where are you going, guys? Where are you going? Where are you guys going? Where are y'all going? Come on. You wanted to play? Let's do it. Life farming hype. Honestly, this level was... Oh, shit, I did it again. I did it again. I should have just... Alright, I really don't want to go for that. Lesson learned. If you have wings, still wear a cape. It may look silly, but it's confirmed you will fly better. Yeah, you will. Certainly will. We've discovered... Don't forget your A. Your A. No, that's not. That's all right. We got it done. We got it done. Oh boy, a bridged disco. That sounds like fun. Or Muncher Tunnel. That sounds even more fun. Let's play Time to Die with the Muncher family. Solid music here. Hello, Mr. Bat. Right, I got my reserve shroom, which means I need another one up to get to a what the hell? Okay. Why are they jumping? Suddenly they become even more terrifying than usual. There's no way to tell apart jumper munchers from... Good grief. Uh-huh. Well, then. That's a thing. This is most certainly what we call in the business a thing. The munchers are doing the wave, and I just completely failed at that. Probably run now before they destroy me. Rapidly destroy me. Oh, now they're doing ceiling shenanigans. That's fantastic. Okay. Oh, no. Well, then. We gotta play Dodge the Death here. Alright. Next hack, make the munchers move to the music. Well, see, that would just be New Super Mario Brothers, then. That's not creative at all. Okay, I'm gonna wait here for this. Party of Death move. Oh, boy. Why are those ones jumping? Can they not jump? Okay, now the time is also a factor, so we don't want to... I would rather not... I'm just jumping for the goal, who cares? Run away. Boy, howdy, alright. That was on the business, an intriguing series of events. That takes us to a bridge disco. Is that all? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yeah. A bridged disco. Okay, we have some sprite only interaction here. Let's see? Thank you. Hello, disco. I'm gonna run away from you. How would I supposed to know that in a level then in a level containing discos, we call, you know, would be a disco level. I mean, come on. Probably didn't want that. Interesting. Luckily, this ain't no disco dance party. I can safely kill my opponents. I would hope so. Freaking. Okay, my fireballs are also affected by these here bright thingies. Interesting. That's not normal. You get out of here. Oh, that was a good jump. Pro jump right there. Mwah. Loved it. Absolutely loved it. Thing I have this in reserve, and it also still gives me the 20 coins even though I already collected it once. That probably shouldn't happen, but again, proof of concept kind of a thing. That was also dumb. Alright, let's make the proper jump here, even though I can't get the dragon coins. Doesn't matter, there were 20 coins to me. Whoop! Okay. Oh my. Oh my, okay. Oh boy. Oh, I was done. Oh, wait, what? Oh. Alright then. There was floor down there. I don't know why I impulsively hit rewind. So you know what? Actually, no. No, I impulsively hit rewind. We can't have that. We can't have that tool spam bullshit here. Get that out of here. Get that shit out of here. Do it legit. None of this tool spam bullshit. So hard to do things properly these days. Now I gotta do this without fire. Gentlemen, please. Uh-oh. You just... Thank you. Alright, there we go. Yep. Run away. Okay, so as it turns out... There's ground here, so... I can get myself killed, but, you know, it's all good. Hey, that's how you're supposed to do it. More or less. Probably without the me getting killed by a disco shell there toward the end, but hey. What the power-ups are for. Credit warp hype! Yeah, yeah, yeah! Hype train's on the road here. Oh. These actual levels? No, they're not. So I just wanted to scare the player there. There you go. So this is the list of peeps. We have Gamma. We have Mandu, who's lapping. We have Vitor Villela, okay. Never heard of ya. Leo Double D, yeah, I know you. Fusoya, yeah, Lunar Magic guy. Romy, that's a popular one. P4 plus 2. Very big in the hacking community. The testers. The Good Job Club, whoever they are. Virus 610. Popular streamer, I understand. Oh, Talk House. Shout out to Rao Cow. SMW Central, because they're like, there you go. Awesome. Wait, what? What? Why is Awesome still in here? Suddenly, I am playing the original Super Mario World. Why? I feel like there's a trick here. I feel like there's a reason for this, and I'm going to find out why soon enough. Especially if I... It doesn't count as an exit, by the way. unedited level, this hack's horrible. 0 out of 10. 0 out of 100. 2 thumbs down. Unsubscribe. Not to me, of course, to him. Oh boy. I hate doing that. I usually have the star for this part. Jesus. I usually have the star for this part. Because I hate the flying fish thing. I hate these fish. I hate these fish. I hate these fish. That's bullshit. I call Mulligan there. This is on the end of the level, therefore. That's a little, yeah. Just for kicks. Just for kicks. Let's just do this. I don't think you're supposed to technically be here. I don't think you're supposed to technically get here. But. See, awesome. And me. Are any of these other ones trap here have a level? By chance? It's really just a joke. Yeah. There's no other little, Nope, okay, so it's just that one. So it's just like, hey, look. Suddenly, look. World's fish generator has no problems at all. No. They're just... They're not overpowered and spitting fish everywhere. What are you talking about? Alright, that is some really cool shit there, Lapin. That's really cool. Glad you brought that up to our attention. All right. Well, you know what? We got an hour left, so anybody up for some Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? We'll wrap up stream week with that. So we've had an hour of crash.